Good morning, children. Don't worry about change. Always believe that something wonderful is about to happen. Yes, children, change is always good. Sometimes we need to move out of the comfort zone, but then it is always fruitful. So you should always be positive about new things in life. Look forward for the change in life. And that was the story about Dory's new house. So children, today we are going to learn about the question and answers and other words to know about the lesson. So let's start. Backflip. Backward movement in water with hands and legs stretched. तो आप स्विमिंग, अगर जो जो स्विमिंग जानते हैं वो बैक फ्लिप का मतलब जानते होंगे. चिल्ड, कोल्ड एज आइस, ठंडा बहुत. माइग्रेट, मूव फ्रॉम वन रीजन टू अनदर ड्यू टू चेंज ऑफ सीजन. स्प्लैश, साउंड मेड बाय समथिंग फॉलिंग इन वाटर. मेड अप योर माइंड, डिसाइड टू डू समथिंग. नाउ बी माइंडफुल. राइज लाइक एन माउंटेन. स्टैंड स्ट्रेट विद योर फीट अपार्ट, आर्म्स by your side. Now imagine you are on mountain rising from the ocean. Your head is on the top of the mountain. Raise your hand and think of all the worries you might have. Your worries are tiny waves splashing from the mountains. Breathe in and breathe out. Imagine that blowing the waves out in the sea. The water is calm around you. Feel your worries disappear with these waves. So stand straight and then keep your hands up and breathe in and breathe out. If you are worried about something or if you are thinking about something, let them just pass and be calm. Okay, this is a part of life, children. Changes are part of life. You should always be positive about it, because every change has something good to bring. So always be positive, don't get disheartened. Okay, now question and answers. Where was Sammy going with his parents? Sammy was traveling to south. Why was Dory not willing to leave the river? Dory was not willing to leave the river because Dory loved the river very much. He loved swimming in the river, and then he was telling his mother that at the new place, if I would get my comfortable bed and this river water, my tasty food or not. So that was his worry. What reason did Dory's mother give to leave the river? So Dory's mother told that it's going to be winter and the water would be very freezing. You cannot swim in the river and you might not get your favorite food too. Did Dory agree to go? Yes, after listening to mom, Dory agreed and he went with his mom. Why do you think Dory agreed to leave the river? Because when he heard that there would be no food and the water would be freezing, so, and his mother would not be there with him, so Dory decided to go with his mother. Write down the change we bring in our life when the season changes from winter to summer. Talk about it. Now let's see. You changing in clothes. Winter mein kya hota hai children? Aap garam kapde pehnte ho, apne mufflers pehnte ho, apni hoodies pehnte ho. And summers mein kya hota hai? Hum अपने नॉर्मल कॉटन के कपड़े पहनते हैं, क्योंकि तब गर्मी होती है, सर्दी नहीं होती है. चेंज इन व्हाट यू ईट. सो व्हेन इन विंटर्स वी ईट ऑल हॉट फूड. हम बहुत सारा सूप पीते हैं, हम गरम गरम खाना खाते हैं. एंड इन समर वी ईट आइसक्रीम, राइट. चेंज इन योर स्कूल टाइमिंग्स. यस, विंटर में हमारा स्कूल थोड़ा लेट शुरू होता है एंड समर्स में हमारा स्कूल थोड़ा अर्ली शुरू होता है. Now explain what you understood about migration from the story. So children, what does migration means? It means that moving from one region to another due to weather change. Jab winters mein bahut thand ho jati hai and kuch animals ko thand bilkul nahi bardasht hoti hai, to wo kya karte hain? Garam area mein, jo thoda area warmer hai, wahan chale jate hain. And few animals who have an habit of living in the cold area, they move into the cold region. That is what migration means. Now find opposite of these words. Difficult, simple, easy. Ugly, beautiful. Unprepared, ready. Chill, warm. Stay, leave. Now we have Tony and Tutu again. Hey, look at the bear. He is going to sleep for a month now. So funny. What is so funny, Tony? Imagine sleeping for a month. He will miss out on winters. Yes, it is called hibernation. So, बच्चों, बेर क्या करता है? जब सर्दी होती है ना, तो सो जाता है. अपनी एनर्जी सेव करता है. और वो पूरे टाइम तक सोता ही रहता है. Now, subject connect. Our world has a variety of animals. All animals adapt to the condition of their living area. Their bodies help these animals to survive. Animals develop their body parts in such a way that surviving and finding food become easier for them in difficult conditions. This is the change in their body and in physical adaptation. This may take many years. Animals who can adapt do not survive in changing weather. So, children, what happens? क्या होता है? Animals adapt to the surroundings and the weather. So, as I say, बेर क्या होता है? जब बहुत ठंडी होती है, आइस गिरने लग जाती है, तो ही फॉल स्लीप. वो महीने भर तक सोते रहते हैं. उनको खाने की भी ज़रूरत नहीं होती है. वो बहुत कम बाहर निकलते हैं. वो अपनी सारी एनर्जी सेव करते हैं सोते हुए, क्योंकि ठंडी एरिया में खाना मिलना इतना आसान नहीं होता है. एंड अगर वो आइस पे बहुत देर तक चलेंगे तो वो थक जाएंगे. इसलिए दे ही रिलैक्सेस एंड ही स्लीप्स. माइग्रेशन. इन एक्सट्रीम वेदर कंडीशन सम एनिमल माइग्रेट फ्रॉम फॉर सूटेबल प्लेसेस. Camouflage. This inability to change color to match the surrounding, it is used to hide the predators. Hibernation. Harsh environment condition makes survival difficult. Animals hibernate to save energy. Resource conservation. Some animals like camel save resource to survive later. Camel are found in desert where it is difficult to find water. They store water in their hump so that they can use it later. Yes, children. तो क्या करता है? बेर जैसे सोता रहता है, कैमल क्या करता है? कैमल डेजर्ट में होता है. डेजर्ट में इतना पानी तो नहीं होता है. तो वॉट ही डज इज व्हेनेवर ही गेट्स वाटर, ही स्टार्ट सेविंग द वाटर इन हिज हम्प. तो वह हम्प में पानी सेव कर लेता है. एंड व्हेनेवर ही वॉन्ट्स, ही यूजेज दैट वाटर फॉर हिज एनर्जी. सो सी, दिस इज द वे हाउ एनिमल्स अडेप्ट टू द चेंज ऑफ नेचर एंड विद पॉजिटिव वे. Now we'll see, find out three animals. So who migrates? Crane migrates, children. जो Siberian cranes होती हैं वो migrate करती है from colder area to a warmer place. Bat also migrates from a colder area to a warmer place. And even lizard, आपने देखा होगा बारिश में कैसे lizard आ जाती है, पर जब गर्मी होती है तो lizard आती ही नहीं है, ज़्यादा नहीं आती है. Because lizard को बारिश में वो क्या होता है, बाहर आ जाती है वेट एरिया में. हु कैन कैमोफ्लाज? स्नैक्स कैन कैमोफ्लाज. सो यू मस्ट हैव सीन डिफरेंट कलर्स स्नैक्स, चिल्ड्रेन. आपको पेड़ पे ग्रीन कलर का स्नैक भी दिखता होगा, कभी ब्राउन कलर का स्नैक भी दिखता है. ऑक्टोपस. यस, ऑक्टोपस कैमोफ्लाज इटसेल्फ लाइक वाटर. जैसे पानी में होता है तो ऑक्टोपस ब्लू कलर का हो जाता है. एंड कमेलियन, दैट वी नो. Who hibernates during winters? Bat. Bat भी बहुत सोता है सर्दियों के टाइम पे. Snakes भी सोते हैं and bear भी सोते हैं, children. So these are the animals who changes according to the weather. Now value for life. Changes are good. We have to make the right change at the right time. We have to accept change in our life with a smile. Some of us accept change as well as some of us find change difficult. We fear change because we are uncomfortable in the new situation. Most of the time we want things around us to stay same, but change are part of growing up. They are important as we lead to happy and healthy life. Worrying about change will lead us to more worries. Can you think of change that worries you? Talk to your teacher or your parents about it. Very nice, children. As I said, change is a part of life. We need to be happy and be positive and take it as it comes. Now see, you are doing online studies, you are not coming to school. That is a big change for you. Kabhi kabhi to samajh bhi nahi aata hoga aapko, koi chapter ma'am samjhati hongi, but then you try to understand that, and that is a new way of learning how to study, right? That makes you more technical savvy. Now you can do your online courses if you want. You can find things online and study and, you know, increase your knowledge. That is one change which you are doing right now. The other change is you are being at home. You are not playing outside. You are not going out for long hours. That's the biggest change for you. But see how positively and happily you have taken that change also. आप घर पे बैठ के activities करते हो, पढ़ाई करते हो, mom dad की कभी कभी help भी कर देते हो like good children. This is all part of life, children. As you grow in your life, you will see many changes. So always be positive. Don't worry about it. Let whatever come and face the challenge. Okay? Now be wise. Change are part of life. If we learn to adapt, we can always be happy. Let us look these steps of ability given here and understand how they we can deal in life. Now, which step have you reached today? I won't do it, I can't do it. See, so whenever there is a change, children, aisa nahi hai ki ekdam se hote hi ab you are like, okay, I can do it. It takes time for you to get used to of that change. पहले तो आपको लगता है अरे ये तो बिल्कुल नहीं हो पाएगा. जैसे जब अपन ने ऑनलाइन स्टडी शुरू करी थी तो आप लोगों को लगता था अभी कैसे मैं पढ़ूंगा, मैम को नहीं देख पाऊंगा, मैम के से बात नहीं कर पाऊंगा. बट देन स्लोली यू लॉग्ड ऑन टू द वेबसाइट, यू आर सीइंग द वीडियोस, यू आर सीइंग द लाइव सेशंस, यू आर आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस, यू आर गिविंग योर रिविजन टेस्ट, यू आर गिविंग योर एग्जाम एंड सी how wonderful now you all expert and learning very well in the online studies. This is what change is, and this is how positive we are all about the change, children, because nothing is important than your safety and security. That is why we all the teachers and the management are trying to teach you online so that our children should always be perfect. Right now we have an activity. Think about a time in your life when you were that was very challenging, especially one thing that was emotionally difficult. Think about how you handled the situation. Share it with your teacher. Now, अगर ऐसा कभी change हुआ हो children आपको कि बहुत difficult था, आपसे बिल्कुल नहीं हो पा रहा था, but you have overcome it. Talk to your parents or your teacher about it. You will feel happy. Okay? So, this was all about changing. And all about adapting the new ways of life, children. I hope you like the stories and you will be positive in life. With that note, I take your leave. I will see you in the next class. Till that time, be happy and always stay blessed. Bye-bye.